Palace got the crowd going. Love 40. She can find an opening here. Gets her back on track in this set pretty quickly. A chance. Played the point brilliantly. Just couldn't execute the volley. But it is going to be. Chances here. Sense the disappointment there from Banks. These two break points have gone. It's a really big opportunity. Golubic tested really for the first time in the match, had to save two break points there. But she does make it eight games without reply. Backs up the break in the second set, and this is now a huge service game for Marnie Banks. Golubic just isn't missing at all. Getting everything back in play. Banks missing shots that she's been making pretty much with her eyes closed all week. Exceptional from Golubic. She is showing her class out here. It's completely dialed in. a break to love for Victoria Golubic, and she is flying. Double break up in the second set on a 9-match winning streak, and has won the first 9 games of this final. Increasingly difficult to see how Marnie Banks can come back from this. But you have to admire the quality and the level of performance from Victoria Golubic so far. This is why she's the number one seed, highest ranked player at the tournament, and a player who's really found some form in recent weeks. And she's a player that regularly competes on the WTA circuit. Found it hard to string together victories at that level over the course of the last few months, so we have seen her play a few lower-level tournaments. She's already won a W100 in the last few weeks in Tokyo. 125k WTA event in France last week. That was the third title of that level. Now going for a third title in 5. With a double break here in the second set. Points in the last game, Marnie Banks, 2 of them. Golubic's last service game, that is. And confidence about Golubic so far in this match. Another chance here. It'll be break point number 3 in this set. Can she make it count? Just too good from Golubic. Once again, Golubic able to save. Right point. Doesn't want Marnie Banks to have any kind of encouragement here. In the key moments, hasn't felt the pressure too much so far today, Golubic, but has turned up on the big occasions. That Marnie Banks has played in this match. Seen her be able to get into that kind of position too often. Again, great composure shown by Golubic. Crucial break here. Slice of good fortune for Golubic. Pretty big moment. Superb. Really put under pressure by Banks there. Came through it yet again. Banks, such an awkward one for Golubic, running with her feet. injected a bit of power there, Banks, to make the shot difficult. Saw a brilliant backhand winner earlier. This one on the forehand side. Golubic finds an ace. She does not want Banks getting any kind of boost here. Banks, a double breakdown currently. Just starting to find her way in this final. But that is quality from the top seed. Back to back aces. Victoria Golubic. Refusing to give up her grip on this second set. Ensure she keeps the double break. Two games away from becoming the champion here. Again. A little bit of good fortune there, Maddie Banks. Thank you. there's another break point here for Golubic. That would leave us serving for the title. Here. Yes. That was such a good serve. Another break of serve, and Victoria Golubic is just one game from becoming the new Shrewsbury champion. Second set, 5-love lead, and she will serve for the title. And incidentally, the physio has been called here for Marnie Banks, suspected earlier in the match that she's maybe not feeling 100%. Just didn't seem to be moving quite as well as she was yesterday. She had that medical timeout. I just wonder whether she might be getting another one here. That's going to be a real frustration for Victoria Golubic, who is so close to getting the job done. So it does look like it's going to be. in the moment. No matter the scoreline, serving for a title is always the biggest challenge for any tennis player. Getting over the line is tough. Winning those final few points is always so difficult. But the top seed in Shrewsbury now serving for the championship. Two championship points. A flawless final in Shrewsbury. Victoria Golubic is the champion. A new winner of this W100 event. And a worthy winner as well. Just too good against the player who's had the week of her life. But for Victoria Golubic, her incredible form continues. 10 straight wins, back-to-back titles, 3 titles in her last 5 tournaments. And today, just too good. 6 love, 6 love. Tremendous performance from Victoria Golubic. We'll be receiving the trophy shortly. Disappointing for Marnie Banks, who gave an awful lot, produced some stunning performances over the last few days. Getting to the final as a wild card, beating some of the players she has beaten, just should not be ignored. Victoria Golubic with just too much quality, too much class today. World number 87 follows in the footsteps of the current Wimbledon champion Markéta Vondrousova, last year's winner. Tremendous display and a worthy winner, Victoria Golubic, the new Shrewsbury champion.